Hello friends, welcome back to another new video. This is a quick video about how to make banner in Linux terminal like this. So whenever you open Linux terminal, the banner you made will be displayed first. This video is requested by Ravan aka KYC. You can also request videos about any topic related to tech. Just let me know in comments. I will try to make video about it. So without wasting any more second, let's get started. So to make a banner in a Linux terminal, first we need to open our terminal. Remember, these steps are almost same for all Linux distros. Just use your own respective package manager. Like for Ubuntu or Kali or any other Debian, we use apt. For CentOS, there is yum package manager. So first we need to type sudo apt update and then enter your password. This will update the list of packages. To make our banner, we are going to use Figlet and Lolcat packages. So let's install them by typing sudo apt install figlet lolcat. It is already installed in my system. Now if I will type figlet and in quotes amonbytes, you can see in terminal that amonbytes is printed in little bit good style. You can also type the same thing without any quotes, there will be no errors. But I will recommend you to use quotes so that you can easily spot your text in command. Now if I will type figlet amonbytes-c, amonbytes will be printed but in center. We can also make it colorful using lolcat. To make it colorful, type figlet amonbytes-c, then this vertical bar and then lolcat. This will print colorful amonbytes in terminal. You can learn more about figlet by typing man figlet. This will open this manual page about figlet packages. If you want to know more about figlet and its arguments, you should read this manual once. To quit this manual, press Q. We can change font style using F argument like this, figlet-f and then font name, that is slant, -c to print it in center and then in quotes amonbytes, vertical bar and lolcat. See, this time it got printed in different font style. Let's print something else in different font style, like my tagline, dive into cyberworld. This time I use digital font and you can see the results in terminal. Now by executing these two commands, our banner will be printed. So let's execute them at once using double and. First command, double and then second command. Oh, I forgot to add lolcat in second command. Let me type it one more time using lolcat. See, now we know what command should execute when we run terminal. Only one more step remaining, that is to execute these two commands when we start terminal. For that, open new terminal, then type nano and then this tilde sign slash dot bashrc. This will open bashrc file in nano text editor. Here, move to the end of file and type hash and then print banner. Using hash, I just commented so that I know the lines below this are for printing banner. Now just copy paste both commands and then save by CTRL and O and then exit by CTRL and X. Done. Commands in bashrc file are executed when terminal starts. So we also added our commands in that file. As you can see, whenever I open new terminal, amonbytes and tagline dive into cyberworld is printed. So this is how you can make banner in Linux terminal. It's not hard. By the way, all of these commands are on my site. So you can visit amonbytes.com if you want to copy these commands. So that's it for this video. I will see you in next one.